I'm left standing here.
Non-musical question. How do you all and why, how do you all do so many dates throughout the year? And why do you do so many dates throughout the year? I mean, that's just got to be brutal on the bod.
It is brutal on the bod, especially at this age. But, you know, I have all these people that I know in my hometown that see me regularly when I'm in town. And they're like, oh, you're back. When are you leaving? Thursday? You know. And they go, yeah, man, how do you do it? Traveling kicks my butt. You know, I go, it's all I've ever done for the last 54 years. It's what I know. You know, we always have a suitcase out. Everything's out, ready to go. And I enjoy my time at home, and then psh, away we go. And plus, I believe in my heart, it keeps us young.
Also, we just got off a rather big vacation that was forced. So I'm happy to be beating myself up again.
I've been saying every night at the concerts, happy to be anywhere. Yeah. Unemployment doesn't suit me.
No.
All right, any more questions?
We got one over here. Jim. One for the trumpet players. When I play high, I have a tendency to go sharp. Do you guys use your slides, or do you use alternate fingerings, or just you just do it right? Or are there alternate fingerings for up there, like using the third valve or something like that?
Not necessarily for me personally. I use pretty much...
Sorry, thank you. I use traditional standard fingerings in the upper register. I think more than anything, it was just, you know, playing with other musicians Maybe. That are in tune. And, you know, in the past, not so much anymore, but in the past I used to practice a lot with the tuner and just make sure, you know, that I don't play sharp. And I don't know. I just, you know, practice with the tuner.
Adolfo, you have anything?
Well, I'm all over the place, so, you know. I use my slides.
No,
you
he's
know.
Not.
I use
he's a, I use he's a rock.
No. I use alternate fingerings for different notes in the upper register, you know, with slide and valve and slide combinations, And if I notice I'm going really sharp, or if somebody tells me that I'm going sharp, I'll pull out a little bit more, you know. So,
if you see me using alternate fingers, like you might, you know, on the last thing on Sirius side, I was. It's not for intonation. It's because, you know, I'm
easier
lazy, and doing this is a lot harder
right.
than doing. And also, if you saw me using the slide. That's just, you know, that's not for intonation, that's for effect.
Right, right, right. All right.
Anyone else?
Colin. It's going to be a trumpet question.
No, I've been following you guys since the 90s, and, you know, I've heard many groups try to emulate guys, like, you know, play your stuff. Very capable musicians, but you guys are always so consistent, and I think it's the sound. Do you guys travel with a sound engineer? Do you have somebody to do your mix every night?
We do, and we've had some really good guys in the last 20 years. We went through a period 10 years before that where we just had lousy house mixers. And, man, we were hearing about it all the time. And, you know, we weren't doing as well as we are now back then, so money was an issue. And a lot of these engineers, you know, they're very qualified. They want to get paid, you know, and... Finally, I put my foot down. We had a manager, a female manager back then named Michelle. I said, Michelle, just give them the money. It's gonna help our career. And we finally got someone that was really good. And I said, keep them. Do not lose them. You know. And we've had two great guys over the last 20 years. And we just lost the second guy. He retired. You know. And actually, last night was our first night with our new guy. But we look for quality front of house engineers, and also the guy at the side of the stage doing the monitors, so that what we're hearing in our monitors or in our ears, very important, you know. I mean, I can't emphasize how important these guys are. So, yeah, we're blessed to have some good engineers.
We all tear up our horns. David Garibaldi on drums. Thank you so much for having us. God bless you.